check this out. Hey, I knew this nigga named Johnny Walker, a night stalker, a big shit talker. Even though he liked a lot of vodka, he was from Tennessee, sprung off Hennessy, making enemies fast in LA, and they didn't play. He got into a tangle with Ray, he had on too much gray. Ray had a strawberry sister named Daiquiri. Johnny politely walked ass behind the factory. Now, all four uncles, E and J, wanna talk. See, Martini and Rossi had to get the niggas off him. He got Jack for his dangers, in other words. He caught the night train and blasted the Thunderbird with a pistol. Him and Cisco couldn't stand him, cause he caught him licking brandy off his sister named Candy. At this point, he had more bad luck than a trash truck. He lost his girl Remy, spent his last bunker. Remy caught him shooting game, and he lame. So now, flowers and champagne don't mean a damn thing. Remy ended up running off with Martin. He was wanted for arson, for starting fires in Carson. So Johnny hired a gun named Rum and paid him $151, and the job got done with a 38 straight to the face. He caught him in a six pack and got their ass back. Up close, he made a post and broke all their glasses. Built them and Rum threatened their families with matches. He felt they needed more men just like Jen. So he packed his strap and started claiming silver satin. From then on in, anybody caught bailing down Seagram 7 was bound to get sweated. Except Bartles and James, cause they was cool. He knew them from school when they didn't bang and made moves. Turns out he never reached the top. They found his ass at the beach on the rocks.